as underdogs. Something to prove. Win today, we can control that.
All right, thank you very much. Here's Keithy with the reception, and he'll get down the sideline. And last week, he was 18 of 27, 174 yards and a touchdown. Scrambling out of the pocket now, tries to square his shoulders, crosses the line of scrimmage, and gets at the 27-yard line. Jordan in the backfield for Utah. And they'll give it to him, running left. He's got a first down, and even more still breaking tackles. Look at him. Utah, they have a first and goal at the Colorado 10-yard line. Play fake. Bentley rolling, looking, dumps it underneath and in.
Excellent tight end for Utah.
Second down goal at the 10. And they'll hand it off. Keithy. Third down goal. Bentley to throw it. Short one underneath. Caught. $1,000. First down and 10 at the 45. Utah with great field position on their first two drives today. As they drop it off, Keithy with all sorts of running room. And at the 36 after the 19-yard gain. And here's the handoff, Ty Jordan, and he's ridden down.
Team that their record suggests, and they're playing like it here early.
Second down and 10 at the 36, and Jordan stretches it out, and he'll be lucky to get back to the line of from the 37. Bentley fires it deep down the field. Brumfield in the backfield. And they'll run a reverse. Covey, they want to keep his head
in great position.
Second down and 8 at the 47. That ball squirts back. And Bentley tries to make chicken salad.
For side.
Third down and 7 at the 48. And they'll run a screen near side. Covey can't get at the 43. Jordan slicing, and Jordan picks up.
Oh, remember Mel Tucker left late in February. That's what brought Carl Durrell here to Colorado.
Second down and 8. And it's Jordan. You think about Carl Durrell.
Win in that bowl game, stayed undefeated.
Third down and 7 at the 46. And Bentley in trouble. Bentley looking, tucks in, and gets out of bounds at midfield. First down for Utah. At their own 11. Play fake. Bentley rolls out. Tries to drop it in. And
we're able to come back and ultimately win that game.
Second down and 10. Bernard, he's the 3. Third down and 10 at the 11. Bentley in trouble. Spins out of trouble. Delivers and it's caught. Enes. And he gets the first down with Jake Bentley. Bentley to throw it. Bentley under pressure. Just gets rid of it. Bernard. And Bernard tripped up. Utes need 9. Bentley. Underneath. Caught. And the first down. Guess who? First and 10 at the 45. And some misdirection here. Look at that. About this, Fotheringham. Bentley off his back foot, steps into it and picked off on the sideline.
Works for them early, which was the tight end and a little run game.
It's down and they'll run it. And this is the quarterback.
Keeping it right now with this offense.
All right, Jenny, thank you very much. Second and 7.
And curl the football because the ball would get so hard and so slick.
Third down and 7 at the 23. To the middle. Oh, nice throw and grip. Bentley handing it off. Ty Jordan. Tell you what, this Colorado D
down. I would expect a little Carson Wells pressure off the edge.
Second down and 9. Utah with running room. What a nice run by Ty Jordan. As he for Utah. Bentley. And it complete. Today came into today's game with twice as many tackles as the next closest Buffalo. 54 on the season. Bentley. And he sacked. Bentley sacked. As a minute 20 to go. Bentley.
and deflected at the bottom of the screen. They've got to get him the football.
Second down and 10. Bentley steps up in the pocket and wants to run it. And he'll be lucky to get back to the line. Third down and 9 at the 43. Bentley underneath, incomplete. Cup clock now at the Colorado 40. Bentley drops it off. Covey gets out of bounds. From the 34, 7 seconds to go. Bentley over the middle. Caught. Covey.
Absolutely means a lot to me.
Unbelievable. Welcome home. And here comes Utah running the ball. Jordan with a big gain. Look at him. Ty Jordan still running. Colorado. It's a 35-yard gain. First and 10 at the 25. Near side. And it's caught. Enos. Jordan gets downhill again. Look at him go. 20-yard line for Utah. Trailing 21-17. Snap handled. Jordan gets through
some work done on the interior.
Second down and 15. Sideline throw. Gain of 30 yards. First down at the 45. Bentley winds up, goes deep, and incomplete. Covey. Another low snap handled. They get it out wide to Covey. Covey. Utah 4 of 9 on third downs. Bentley under pressure gets it away. First down, Covey. They find Covey. He may throw this ball. Lost it. And he's going to be tackled for a loss.
15.
Instead, Utah first down and 5 at the 39. And the quarterback decides to run it. Bentley, he will not pick up from the 36. And this time it's Keithy at 31. Bentley over the middle, incomplete. And here's Bernard with an injury. Their leading tackler. Bentley, screen near side. And Jordan.
Oh, there's no linebackers here.
Bentley. And wide open is Covey for it. First down at midfield. And the Utes run it. Here's the spin. Jordan. And he's dropping. Second down at midfield. Bentley. In trouble. Bentley breaks a tackle and gets upfield. Nice move by Jake Bentley, still running, covering up the football, and it's first and 10 at the 37. Bentley steps up in the pocket, lets it go, and out of bounds. Bernard breaks it back, first down, stutter step, still on the move. Down a goal of the 7. You stay on the ground and a wonder. Bentley to Jordan out of the backfield. Jordan spinning. Jordan dives. Play fake in the end zone. In comes that quarterback. Bad snap. Keith, he picks it up.
1.1 yards per carry.
First down at the 47. And here's Bentley. And Bentley goes after the 4-yard gain. And Bentley runs it. Stop and start. And he'll pick up the first down.
It seems like to me, Gus, that he's starting to feel that confidence in playing better football.
Well, first down, play action fake over the middle. He guns it and it's caught.
Back down the field. When he touches his helmet like that, they're running the ball.
And here they go with Jordan. And Jordan will go no. Jordan in motion. Bentley goes through his progressions. Looks near stop. And they'll give it to the little guy, Jordan. And Jordan will not get back to the line of scrimmage. But Colorado turns it over on downs. Utah, first and 10 at the 34. And they'll run it, Jordan. The Colorado 18. They give it to Jordan. He's been excellent today.
He's 118 yards.
And they'll give it to him again. Utah trying to...
He's 17 signees, but a really good class nonetheless.
Third down and 11. Jordan stay in bounds.